All right, family, so we got a new support in Maryland. That's between Marion and Lee. I'm at the little company of Mary Hospital on 95th in California. As you can see, this is a nice Jeep, isn't it? Beautiful. Wow, look at it. Stickers and everything. You got your FJ Cruiser, then you got your H33, and you got your 1973. If you look very, very closely and stuff, real talk. Can't make this up. But what you don't have is the right to use me, white family, and act like it's funny. I don't see nothing funny about tinted windows on this motherfucker, and that's what I got railroaded for May 31st of 2008. I don't see anything funny about that. And you got a little purple right there to let them know. Oh, wow, this is nice. Got a little runner and stuff. Y'all better get to running. For real, you better get to running. Real talk. All these motherfuckers. Look at this. Tahoe, tinted windows. Wow. Where my ticket book? I need a... Oh, he just got this one. He bought it with tinted windows? Oh, my God. Wow. I can't make this up. So was it the tinted windows that you pulled me over for? Or was it for my legacy? You know, because one white lady, police officer, said, you know, where did I get this car from? Look at this. I'm at the little company of Mary, the people that save lives. Supposedly, you understand, this new generation. Tinted windows, you understand what I'm saying? Just, I mean, come on now, huh? Think about it, where my real Mary McNamara's Office Max, Evanston, is where I gave them my book, Rhymes, Poems, and Metaphors, plus one song, and had them put it together, and that's the one I gave to Luana Joy Jaggers, my family, you understand what I'm saying? Also, you know, my nieces, gave one to Beyonce Fox on 87th Street at the school. Yeah, CBS school. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, it's true. Come on now, I didn't get my own book. What's going on, y'all? Talk to me now. All right, this is a ghetto news reporter, man. I'm fast in Maryland. That's why they keep saying FedEx. They want to put it, man, in the feds. Or my ex put their ass in the feds. Because Luana Joy Jaggers was with me when I was putting the book together up north. You understand what I'm saying? I believe on Belmont, somewhere around there. You understand what I'm saying? Real talk. There go the money. Back to school with what you do. All right, family. This is Ghetto News Reporter once again. Like I say, peace. Step your game up.